At some point, your business is going to need younger leadership. It's going to need new ideas, new innovation, new drive, new purpose. And here's the rub. If we just go to the oldest page in the playbook when it comes to business succession planning and do nothing and transition the shares, the voting shares for free to the next generation, we are not going to get the next generation of leadership that is going to take that business to where it needs to go.